Alright guys, I'm back. I haven't been making videos because football, but in school, but I'm gonna try to get back to it now. I just got a job, my guys just got here, and yes, I did change a little bit. This has four now. I'll show you the new stuff. So these are my guys. Now I got guys, I have to get them trucks because, I mean, for one, this ain't heavy duty. That's a car. This isn't heavy duty. But this is pretty nice, though. Ranger. So we got this one. Is like more like that, more of the heavy duty one. Ford F-350. Then we have Dodge 3500. I'm not a big fan of Dodge, but I got this for a good price, and I'm not the one driving it. We just have a Chevy 1500 with mower rack, weed whipper rack, whack. This is just like for little jobs, the load trail. Then this is something. So we go in the barn. So we got all the lawnmowers is normal. I traded in the Razor for this Ranger. More useful than the Bronco. But then I got my 4500 finally. Pretty nice. Then I got a 3500 dump truck. Same thing. And right here, got a roller. And then a wood chipper for so we don't keep piling up wood over there. Then the Kubota. But so anyways, we got a job. I'm gonna be, let's get the truck warmed up. The guys are inside. I made them breakfast. I'll get their trucks warmed up. That one's gas. These two are diesel. But, so we're gonna get them all loaded up, and we're gonna head out. The other guys left already. It's me and Bob. Oh yeah, I forgot to show you guys the flatbed. It's just like the backup truck, really. Because all of the guys' trucks are older trucks. So he got the skid steer. The tree fell on a farmer's field. And then I'm gonna be mowing the lawn. Yeah, and I'm gonna have to come back and get the chipper, though. Well, I'll see you guys when we get there. Just got back. Bob's over by the field working. And then I'm gonna get to cutting. But yeah, the brand new Ram. I don't care for it though. This is what he should have right there. Well, let's throw on a time lapse and yeah. Just now finishing up and load it back up. Gotta go get the chipper, the Bob. Ramps. meet you guys when I get there. It's getting back and grab the 4500. But my 350 probably could have done it, but better be safe than sorry. Sorry about the 4500. I think Bob's back here. That is a big hole. He must have drained the pond or something. It's a big hole. There's this track. Said it's not muddy in the grass field, which is good. Why did he load the skid steer back up? Probably forgot we have to use the trailer. Okay, and yeah, he must have forgot we have to use the freaking dump trailer. This feels muddy. Thank you. I'll unhook this. Pull this over here. I don't think we should. Oh, yeah, we are gonna need this skid steer anymore. I'm not sure how to work this. Unfold. And pump out. Okay. Drive it too? Yo, what? No. This is supposed to be a role play. So let's make it one. Fix that. The other trees Bob just threw in the woods. That's what the guy told him to do. So this is like a retired fireman. He's a retired fireman. What? Why can't I cut this? He's a retired fireman. And he took over his grandpa's farm. Why can't I cut this tree? It's getting late. All my other guys are probably back waiting for me. Get this. Make sure it works. Oh yeah. Nice. I'm just hoping I don't get the skid steer stuck. That's the only thing I'm hoping for. If we get this stuck, I don't have any straps, so we have a problem. But this field is muddy. This case skid steer is working a lot better than I. I'm happy with it. If you guys get me to 40 subscribers, I will give away however much FS22 is gonna be on Xbox. I forgot how much it was. I just pre-ordered it today. And I'll give away however much it is. I think it's $25, I'm pretty sure. Mm-hmm. I'll give it away to a random person in Myers. How about that? Mm-hmm. But you guys gotta give me the 40 subscribers. Dude, are you kidding me? I'm just happy this skid steer hasn't gotten stuck yet. I don't think it is going to. I think in a few, like next year, every year I'm gonna buy a new skid steer. I think the next one's gonna be a Bobcat. Or I'll just keep this one. I mean, I really like this one a lot. It's real muddy down here. Oh, look, I'm sliding. Come on. So now I gotta get this in here. Probably the other way. For some reason I can't cut this. Fine, pick it up though. Yeah, I'm strong. Okay. Good job well done today. Wait a second. Oh shoot. Oh, we gotta put it in the four-wheel drive. Okay. Okay. That scared me for a second. This gets you to be able to go up here. Yes! Oh shoot. Probably overweighting this a lot with that chipper, but hey, it's a Chevy. Do whatever. Holy crap. Yeah, this is a smart idea. This is the smartest idea I've had in a long time. This is a bad idea. Yeah, the question is, will this get stopped? Oh my gosh, bro, it's so muddy. Why is it doing this? What the heck? It's not letting me turn off the truck. Well, I'll see you guys when we get back.
Man, that's a good shot right there.
Bob just got back. Yeah, me and Bob just got back. I told him to get home. They're just getting in their trucks right now. Well, the guys just headed out. Told Bob to go, I'll take care of it. But gotta get this in the everything in the barn. You didn't see that, okay? Come on. There we go. Oh, shoot. There we go. I think it is because it's in the... That was scary. Things kids can do. Where are we gonna put the wood chips? Not think of that one. Get this in here. Then we'll think about it. Clean the skag, and my truck's a little dirty. Bob's truck. That's fine. Get this in the barn real quick. I'll get you guys when I get everything away. We're just getting done putting everything away. Going to the taco stand in the GMC to get some dinner. Well, this is gonna be the end of the video. See ya.